More violence in Surrey overnight. A woman was stabbed at around 2:30 this morning at King George Boulevard and 80th Avenue. A man ran away from the scene on foot. He was also possibly stabbed. So far, no arrests have been made.